Hello there. Pleased to see you.
Thank you for your help.
Came.
Of course I came. Said I would.
There's a foreman. His name is Danbury. There's the files in the office above the refinery room. It's that window with the blind drawn up.
I see it.
If the files are as incriminating as we believe, Mr. Cornwall's men will destroy them if they know you're coming.
There's only one of me, son. I don't intend for them to know I'm coming. What will the files say?
There'll be a report from Leyland Oil Development Company.
And you got the money?
Yes.
Any ideas how I sneak into this place?
You could crawl under the fence or hide in a wagon. They keep rolling in.
I'll go take a look.
If there's a problem, call for me.
I thought the whole point was that this had nothing to do with you.
Ideally.
If you are quick, you could climb into the back of that wagon.
Tom?
Picking up?
Yep. Supposed to meet the early train to Saint Denis.
Okay. Better get a move on then.
Loading up.
yourself, friend. This won't take long. Danbury.
Yes?
I need some papers, my friend. Nothing important. A file. I'm from head office.
You're not from head office?
Does that seem important right now?
No.
I need a file by the Leland Oil Development Company. The one about the oil near Wapiti? Danbury, think, man. A mind is a terrible thing to lose. Especially over such a nice floor as this.
It's here! It's here!
Good, Danbury. Real good. They'll give you a promotion for this. No, Danbury.
Danbury? Danbury, you okay?
Tell the guard you're fine.
Yes, it's just... I'm working. All's fine.
Now stay quiet. Or head office will send me back to get you. Easy now, fellas.
Now! We won't tell you again!
You're done!
I'm gonna walk you
down! Don't mess with the wrong fellas! Move to your face! You're dead!
Time's up!
Just in time.
I was happy to watch some of that oil burn. So you met Mr. Danbury?
Yes, don't worry. He was very obliging. I thought you wasn't getting involved.
Thought you were gonna enter and leave silently.
Thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you. I hope. Well, I don't know what I hope. But who knows? Maybe these will be of some use. Here's your money.
Thank you. Let's go, boy.
Help a blind man.
Okay, sure.
That which is killing you will help you finally to see. And see clearly, friend. See and hear.
All right. Well, I'll have to take your word for it. Hey, stay calm now. Warden.
What's the trouble out there? Well, but ain't you. That's it, you're done! You need to leave right...
Woo!
Just a moment, please. Well, how can I be of service? Here, you be on your way.
You, kind sir. Will you help the poor?
I so kind.
Yes, you are, sir. You have it in you, I can tell.
I'm a nasty bit of work, father.
You're wrong on two counts, sir. I'm a humble brother, a penitent monk, not a priest, and you're a magnificent bit of work. You may have made some poor choices, but which of us hasn't?
You have no idea.
But you do, and God does, and that's enough for me and for him.
We shall see.
That we shall, sir. But why don't you hedge your bets and give two bits to the poor? There are so many who will go hungry tonight.
Sure.
Bless you, sir.
How you getting on, anyhow?
These are a somewhat apathetic lot, I'm afraid.
Mm. My mentor says that America is designed to induce apathy in people.
It's a wonderful insight. He must be a wise man, your mentor.
Well, sometimes he's a downright fool, but, yeah, usually he's the best man I know.
That's wonderful. The thing is, poverty will always be with us. But slavery, I thought we had banished that. But Saint-Denis is acting as a staging post for shipping slaves out to some of the islands.
I don't believe you. It's 1899.
Maybe you should take a look for yourself. I've heard that the pawnbroker down the block around the corner, the one with the green door, well, they say he sells more than forlorn trinkets. Help the poor.
I go myself. You know,
hides, books, clothes, equipment, saddles.
Oops.
All made right
here. Oh, Smith is raising prices.
Hey,
hello?
Careful, man.
You
what do
you need? Got a few paintings over there. Something for the wife, maybe? You timed it well. Some quality pieces in at the moment. Looking for anything in particular? Well, you just let me know if I can help at all. Back there, I'm afraid, just a few old books.
Something don't seem right.
What's back here?
What are you doing?
Looks like this pulls out or something.
Pulls out? No, it's just an old bookcase. Seen better days. I must say, you're acting very strange. Just what is it you want? Maybe you should leave now. I've had enough of this. You're crazy. I'm going to get help.
Hello? Cállate, cállate. ¿Hay alguien ahí? Hello? ¿Quién es? Por favor, ayúdanos. Help, please. Por favor.
Now, don't worry. I'm on your side.
¿Quién eres?
Please, I'm on your side. It's gonna be okay.
Gracias, señor. Muchas gracias.
Come with me. Don't worry. You're gonna be all right now. I promise. That's it. Come on. You'll be safe soon. This way. Not much farther.
Poor bastards.
Nearly got run down by a carriage.
No lo sé. Estamos libres, y es lo que importa. Tenemos que confiar en él.
Arthur. Arthur Morgan. Come on. You were right. I found these two imprisoned in that shop.
Oh, my. That's... Well, they are blessed to have met you, Arthur.
Trust me in that. They're very unusual. I don't think they speak much English.
My brothers, come. Let's go get something to eat. Manger. Comida, please.
Hey, he forgot this.
Oh. Yes. Thank you. I... Here. Payment. For your services. I could not have freed these men myself.
Give it to the poor, brother.
Thank you. I will. Like I said, magnificent. Come on. Come, come, come. Come see me again sometime. I often work at the old church on Gasper Street in St. Francis.